business, everyone. Ho, ho, ho.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Hey guys and girls, Hotshot Gaming here, and welcome back to another episode of Rocket League. And before I start this, I just want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas, because I'm making this video and uploading it today, on Christmas. So, I hope you guys enjoy it, hope you guys are enjoying your Christmas, and let's get into this. Please don't be on my team. Futuristic nerd guy, please don't be on my team. Please. Oh my god. Fucking lost. Like, how bad are you? Oh my god. Like, what are you doing? Push the fucking ball! Holy fuck! This man, all he does is fakes. He doesn't know how to hit the ball. So he just fakes it. Like. How did I... Thank God. Hit the fucking ball! No way! Good. Why are you hitting that towards our net? Worst teammate ever. Why would you even? Come on. One more win. Come on. Please put me against him. Put me against him. I fucking hate this game so fucking much.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Fucking retarded, bro.
Oh, it's bumped my teammate, so we can't get to the ball.
Wait till you see the. No.
Ah, look at the top of his head. Look at his lips. God. We actually scored. Holy fuck. Wow. We actually won that. Well, I'm champ too, and I don't think I'm playing another match, to be honest with you. I was thinking of playing until I lose, but I don't know anymore. I think I'm just gonna sit tight at this champ too. Oh, let's go.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be ending off the episode there. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more if you enjoyed, and as always, well, stay frosty, because it's the winter season. It's Christmas. Stay hot, guys. Peace out.